The sister-in-law of footballer Hwang Ui-jo, who plays for Alanyaspor, admitted to leaking his sex tapes to seek revenge. She is charged with sexual assault and blackmail and could face 4 years in prison. The prosecutors asked for the sentence at a hearing, while the female victim in the video demanded a heavier punishment. Hwang waived the penalty against her. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.